nice.
I see where it's coming from.
What the hell?
That doesn't even make sense. The culprit is that this carburetor has been filling this engine up with fuel, which has been wiping the oil off the cylinder walls, which is scoring the shit out of the engine. And you know, it already blew up once, and it hasn't blown up yet, but I think this is why we're having problems.